The mission was given an aeroplane, which was initially based in Labuan, but later moved to Lawas with the completion of its own airstrips and workshop and hangar. From this airstrip, it flies to all other locations throughout Sarawak, like Long Atip, Long Banga, Indabaram, Bario, Baklalan, and Long Sumado, to Ranau and other parts of Sabah. And the first pilot engineer were Bruce Morton or Pendita Panai, Ken Cooper or Pendita Mutang, Harold Parson or Pendita Agong. After the World War II and the Japanese occupation, Hudson Southwell returned to Sarawak and he set base in Bukit Ngeri in April 1947. That month, a letter meant by 5th May 1947, he started a Bible school, bringing in Brian Macombe as its first coordinator and Winsome Southwell, Annie Davidson and Maze Belcher as teacher and assistant. The 1950s and 60s were a critical time for both BEM and SIB, as it was a period of building, developing and expansion, not only mission work but the mission base and Bible school at Lawas Mission on a piece of 15-acre land given by Robert Plantation Company to the mission. That's where the Bible school moved to in 1950s. Bye.